Ah, the weekend's here and they're getting ready for a big Friday night at the downtown square in Crookston for Oxcart Days. All kinds of events get rolling at 4 p.m. on this Friday, including bouncy house, face painting, misting station, axe throwing, beer gardens, water wars, and the downtown horns are playing from 5 to 8 p.m. Also, beer tasting, Hawaiian shirt contest, and lots more. Check it all out at crooksandoxcartdays.com. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.